Hello everyone, welcome to my new video. It's been 2 months since my last upload and I am very sorry for that. I promise I will start uploading more when school ends, but thank you so much for 231 subscribers. I never thought my account would blow up. Enough of talking, let's see the best comebacks released so far. Let's get started, shall we? After 10 months of waiting, aespa finally got a comeback. I mean, it was definitely worth the wait. The song is so good and catchy, I absolutely love it. Okay, but honestly, this song wasn't even that bad. I think this comeback was fine and it suits IVE's concept. It's actually pretty good and it sounds kind of luxurious and pricey. Does that even make sense? To be honest, I never expected myself to like a song made from a male artist. I usually don't listen to them, but this song has a chokehold on me. It's so good that I listen it day and night. I also noticed that Kai never misses with his songs. I think I found a new favorite male soloist for now. Queen Card has to be the best release song so far. This is mainly my opinion, of course you can disagree. This song is such an badass confidence boost, I love it. It's shocking how Soyeon never missed with their songs. We love and true Queen. I was debating if I should put this song as the best comeback or not. I decided to do it because it was kind of good. I mean, I have a love-hate relationship with this song, so what can I say? The song is good, but it's like missing something and I don't know what. Many say this was their first miss, but others call it SOTY. What do you guys think? To be honest, Kepler's comebacks are either a hit or a miss. But Giddy was a hit and I'm here for it. The song is super fun and catchy, it's insane. I feel like when it comes to them, people will just hate the song because it's Kepler, but they know deep down that Kepler released and bop. Love me like this, love me like that, love me like that, love me like this, love me like that. The song is okay, but the chorus is super repetitive. Like, yeah, I got it, love you like this, love you like that. I mean, it's giving a bit Fifth Harmony, right? They also changed their concept, but this suits them too, so it's all good. Overall, the song is in bop, it's good and catchy, so 10 tenths, honestly. All right, this is the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me all this way. I would be glad if you could join my Discord server. The link will be in the comments. It's an IVE K-pop themed server, so I think you would love it there. Again, thank you so much for watching. Have a great day or night and make sure to subscribe. Love you guys. See you in the next video, bye.